Okay guys, so this one is a Ford Bantam Rocam. It came in, it was towed to the workshop. So the guy was saying that the car dies when the engine gets hot or it gets warm. So it just dies off. So we started the car and it started nice and let it idle. And we even turned the AC on so that we can put up the engine first. So we let it idle for a while and nothing, it wasn't cutting off or anything like the guy was saying. So we took it for a test drive, for a while it wasn't cutting off. Then suddenly we took it for a long road and it just cut off when we were driving. So we noticed that the fuse box was hot. One of the relay was really hot, so we opened it because the fuse box is on the other side. And we noticed that the relays, they were loose. So we pressed them in and we put some silicone so that it can hold in and they won't move. And the car was shut now.